practice some sangatis which were there in the Kriti. So we will separately take the tough sangatis of the Kriti and practice several times to master the expression. Nida, nida is a very, very important gamaka. Here all the plucks are falling on the exactly same in another raga at a different place having the same length, so same distance between the notes. That is the key to understand the concept and practice several times to get. So the other ragas becomes very, very easy. How come this gama dhanisa? We don't know that dhanisa in the Sriranjani is helpful to get gamapa in Shankaravarnam or Kamboji. We never assume that. Now when you analyze the distance of dhanisa, Gamapa, you will understand that, oh, the sounds are triggered in the same way. The music goes with the logic. So the techniques all put together won't exceed more than 15 or 20 in music for the left hand. So that is the key to understand thousands of ragas. Looking at the arona, arona, looking at the notes, we should be able to find how those notes are played on veena. So if you understand the concept of gamakas, you would understand all the ragas of music at ease. So dhanisa is one prayogam. Nisa nida is what? Dhanidasa dhanida. second string you will get mapa maga for sankravana gama 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 ga gama gama maga re ga sa gama 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 ga is mapa maga is exactly same in Sri Lankan ga ni ga sa ga. So here a 1 fret pull, a 3 fret pull, a 1 fret pull, plain.